This month, Tesla plans to release a major upgrade to its driver assistance software, FSD Beta. That upgrade is expected to extend public access to a feature intended to help vehicles navigate cities. Despite its name, FSD, or full self-driving, still doesn't make cars fully autonomous, and Tesla instructs drivers to remain alert with their hands on the wheel.
Tesla began selling a driver assistance package that it calls full self-driving capability about 5 years ago. And so this feature that's expected to help drivers navigate in cities is part of that package.
This expands upon Tesla's existing FSD system of driver assistance tools that were designed mainly for highways.
Tesla has taken an unusual approach to rolling out access to this upgrade. A small group of users has been testing this city driving feature for quite a while and using it on public roads, often recording videos of those experiences and posting them.
Ooh. Okay, wow. That was awesome. Okay.
That has helped to drum up a lot of interest and also invited scrutiny as well.
Tesla owners can buy full self-driving for $10,000 or use it through a subscription of up to $199 a month. But the wider public hasn't been granted access to the city driving tool yet. Tesla has been preparing to release its city driving tool beyond that small group of people who have been testing the software. Drivers have now been able to request the feature, but CEO Elon Musk said they would only be granted access after having their driving habits evaluated.
Tesla has said it's taking into consideration a variety of factors, including things like hard braking or aggressive turning, and it's using those inputs to come up with a safety score that will be used to prioritize who gets access. Tesla plans to release this upgrade to drivers progressively, around 1,000 a day, based on their safety score. But it remains unclear kind of what happens if you get caught in this space where Tesla doesn't think your driving is good enough.
The Tesla crushed after slamming into an overturned semi.
A Bay Area Tesla driver was playing video games at the time of a deadly crash.
Tesla's latest upgrade comes in the wake of a series of crashes that have heightened scrutiny of the company's driver assistance software.
The new chair of the National Transportation Safety Board has been critical of Tesla's driver assistance systems and really specifically the language that the company uses to describe its tools. But the agency doesn't have regulatory authority. This really is a space that is not tightly regulated in the US, and so automakers have a wide degree of latitude.
Tesla's driver assistance software comes in two bundles. Autopilot comes as a standard system on new vehicles and primarily assists highway driving. The second package is what Tesla calls its full self-driving capability, which is essentially an upgrade that adds more features but is only available to customers who buy the package.
Tesla drivers have identified a variety of tricks to make Autopilot believe they are focused on the road even if they are literally asleep at the wheel.
For years, Tesla has faced criticism from some lawmakers about its driver assistance software.
You can take a water bottle, take an orange, and put it right into the steering wheel, and then that tricks the system to believing that your hands are on the wheel.
Last month, the NTSB launched an investigation into a fatal crash involving a Tesla vehicle in Florida. And in August, the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration said it was investigating Tesla's autopilot system.
But it's likely going to take quite a while for that investigation to play out. We're just in the early stages.
In recent months, even Musk has expressed mixed views about the full self-driving system.
We need to make full self-driving work in order for it to be a compelling value proposition. Otherwise, people are kind of betting on the future. I mean, right now, does it make sense for somebody to do an FSD subscription? I think it's debatable.
Tesla did not respond to a request for comment.